darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping.
If you woke up tomorrow and you were the size of yourself in IMAX form, what would be the first thing you'd do? So basically, I'm saying if you were just...
Please finish that sentence.
Well, we were out kind of on the water a lot, and it, you know, snacks are difficult to manage, so I just took...
Did you eat a lot of pieces of bread with jam on it? Because there was a scene where you're eating...
We did in that scene.
We all joked
around quite a lot.
Very good. That's very good, yeah.
Can you use that one?
You know, directors not being there or shouting something from somewhere or letting, you know, 7th, 8th units come in.
I think he knew what he was expecting when he was auditioning for a war movie, didn't he?
Were you heartbroken?
That his hair was chopped off. I don't have any emotional connection with his hair, really. The same as anyone's hair.
Swimming in trench coats.
Yeah, a lot of more wool, I'd say, than I've swam in before.
To make a habit of
swimming.
Yeah,
I think it was good just to kind of, you know, get an idea of how...
Don't have coffee before you see it, I would say, to anyone going to watch it, because first time I saw the preview, I had like a gallon of, I don't know, coffee. I was just... Yeah, I chat with a few of the other boys on WhatsApp. Sounded like an old man, didn't I? I chat with a few of the other boys on WhatsApp. I believe it's the WhatsApp.
Do you think from working on this movie, do you think it's changed you guys in any way?
Not like it changed the soldiers.
I mean, I hope not. I hope it's not.
I think I went with like 20 cans and went home with 23 cans somehow. Picked up a couple of extra cans on the way.
You were like,
as soon as I realised it was room service, I was like...
Amazing. Well, I've learnt something as well today.
There you go. So, every day's a school day.
And
I spent eight weeks here.
You used to know the city and...
I spent 8 weeks in Dunkirk.
You won't be able to walk the street, you'll be...
Well, I keep hearing that, but then I keep walking the streets. I feel actually a bit disappointed. No, I don't.
Did you really believe you were there?
I didn't really believe I was there because I think there was a camera following me around and all the rest of it. On set, if there was like a 5-minute break, well, they turned over the camera or whatever.
Boats, side of boats, swimming.
On the mall, in the wind and rain.
Dunkirk, and what you discovered about the historical facts participating in this film. We can start with you, Harry, and then...
I think when you learn about Dunkirk at school, it's obviously not our finest moment in the war.
Awesome.
I don't know, it's just fun, isn't it? I think hearing about this project, it was something that I...
Harry Styles breaks my heart 24/7 by just existing. Nothing special about that.
That's mean of you, Harry.
That's very ill thought.
I'm poor sorry.
Women. Poor women.
I don't know.
What? Is that Finn's Twitter account?
Dunkirk the Return.
Yeah, I don't know if that's part of the thing.
So I think we've gone really well. I like to think.
Yeah, zipping up like clouds and stuff is just really nice. It's nice.
You guys are a dream team, essentially. What was that like for you?
We usually call ourselves.
I mean, I feel like.
I'm my own biggest fan, mate. Yeah.
And Harry, thank you. Exactly. You guys are.
They say cut, and there's a van with cheese and chicken wraps about 200 meters away.
I didn't get any of those.
You didn't hear
I didn't get any of those.
Don't lie, Harry.
No, I just wasn't. Didn't show me any of those.
For you particularly, you're like a bit of a fashionista.
Well, I think every layer they would add to your costume, you're just so aware of how much heavier it was making you. So,
isn't that funny how life is? Look at this.
Why don't you just stay humble and wash a few dishes today?
We've got a kitchen upstairs.
You guys are such lovely young men. You really are.
Could you just tell me to wash dishes?
That's incredibly sarcastic of you, honestly.
Thank you very much.
We're here to talk about Dunkirk.
Nailed it.
From us.
You guys had most of your screen time together, and you've had most of your press together as well.
Yeah.
So you must know each other quite well now. Is that fair to say?
God, I think I could just be Harry. I think I could just
God, I should do all your jobs for you, couldn't I?
Impressions time. And
ditto, vice
Take
versa.
Take it away. No problem.
I don't like mornings.
Are you just quiet or are you grumpy?
Tired, yeah. Just tired in the mornings. It's tiring getting up, isn't it?
That one, I think.
You're crazy in the mornings, man.
Like, I Harry's, morning, Harry's an angel.
To be around.
Harry's an angel.
It's gone full diva.
Absolutely.
Who are you watching with?
Us three.
This is a very strange situation to imagine.
I'd go, what's
I've just
next?
Met you and I'm already trying to imagine being in a blanket and watching a film with you.
True. I like both of those choices. I can't pick a winner. Okay, so...
Defeats the object of the game. No, I mean, if there's no rules, then film.
Like, we try to play it cool, we're good.
I think it,
Finn's enjoying this, just so you know. Look at that smile.
Of course he is.
But there's not the gratuitousness.
Yeah, I think it's more about the emotion.
I heard it wasn't a day at the beach in terms of the conditions. It's cool. Last night at the premiere, there were tons of girls who came out that you don't usually see at a war movie screaming for you guys, and I'm sure
it's an epic suspense throw.
Yeah. Okay. What? You want to act again?
I mean, I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it. It was a good experience.
He's like.